Hello guys, again, this room and one back here with walkthrough part 7 of Cold War 2. And give me one second. I just got back with a big cup of lemonade that says Happy B Day Sucker. Alright. Enough of that. Let's get to the video. Let me make sure you guys can see that clearly. Alrighty. Let's go. So, right here we got Cray with us now. We're gonna go get At and we're gonna kill this HK dude up here who thinks he's all badass. And he's got the four little remote droids that are invisible cloaked around him. And I'm gonna try to play light side here. So right here, just tell him after all the deaths you've caused, rescue is hardly the term I would use. And just tell him I'm tired of listening to you, prepare to be scrapped. That's all I really say, unless you want to talk to him and find out more. So, I'm going to pause here and level up At. Oh. I had a mod that made him start off as a Jedi, but I must have got rid of that mod, so you guys will learn along the way. Sorry, excuse me there. You guys will learn if you don't already know how to train him to become a Jedi. I had a mod that starts him off as one, but I screwed up on it. I'm gonna go ahead and actually, I'm gonna do Power Blast and Improve Power Blast right off the bat. And I'm going to go ahead and go with Toughness and Close Combat right off the bat. Now let's go ahead and equip him with a Mining Laser. Two of them actually. Give him a Mandalorian Melee Shield and a Telos Mining Shield. Give him the Breath Mask. Not that it's going to... Oh, I'll just take it off. And that on him and give him the safety harness. We're gonna give him a vibro blade as backup. And I'm gonna unpause it here for a second and repause it. Okay. Just so that way I can target HK. I'm gonna have At and chuck a grenade right there. That should kill both of those droids. I'm gonna have him power blast them. I'm gonna have Kreia chuck a grenade right there. That should kill them. And I'm gonna have her Stun Droid Power Blast. I'm gonna have myself Shock and... Oh, no, I don't wanna do that. Shock and 3 Power Blasts. Go. Yes. Oh my god, and why didn't you throw your grenade? Oh, you moron. Oh well. Looks like Ed didn't throw his little frag grenade there. And he's gonna die any second now. There he goes. I don't know why Atten did not throw his grenade there. Here's another thing you don't want to really do, is see how Atten's HP is like this? Just leave it like that, because for one, it's going to regenerate over time, and for two, he can get back up during battles. So, like, when he gets down, he'll get back up after maybe, like, 15 seconds. So you don't really have to worry about healing him. Plus, his health will regenerate anyways, as all characters do. And just agree with At here, and then say the first one, and then say hi to the ship dock here, say so let's get their codes, and then just tell her that At's plan was a good one, let's head to the bridge and get the drift charts, and you'll gain influence with At and journal entry added obviously, but you won't lose any influence with Krayer. Reason I want to gain influence with At, what did I just drop here, all my Xbox, oh no, it was a cup, and an Xbox controller. Reason I want to gain influence with Atten, not Krayer, is because with Krayer, you can gain influence with her, but you really don't need influence with her because she's already a Jedi, and you don't really have to learn anything from her other than talking about Revan and whatnot. So I'm going to go ahead and gain influence with him because I'm going to train him to become a Jedi because I forgot to get the mod that makes him start off as a Jedi already. Ooh, let's equip that for myself there. Nice little energy shield. Should be some consistent fast. No. Oh, after, in this door. My bad. Now right here. Oh, that's right. They have lightsabers. Shit. I think I'm gonna die here. Let me save this just in case. I forgot they have lightsabers, so what I'm gonna do... And I'm gonna force pull him and power blast him. I'm gonna have Atten power blast him. I'm gonna have Kreia switch to her lightsaber. And attack them. I'm probably gonna die here actually. Because I really forgot that I had the mod that gives them lightsabers. Okay, that went well. Amazing. I'll just have to do that from now on. Perfection. Should be some right here. Actually, when I open this door, there's going to be two in front of me and two behind me. Let me go ahead and set that into ranged. Best. And I'm going to go ahead and set Kreia to aggressive. Actually, I'll set her to Jedi support. And myself to ranged. Oh, I'm thinking of a different door. Sorry, there's gonna be two behind me here. Can you open this, Ed? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Another Mandalorian melee shield, and right here I'm gonna actually level. Actually, I'll save their levels because there's gonna be assassins right here. Are you kidding me? Where are they? Jesus, how many doors are there? Sorry, they're gonna. Ooh, very nice armor I can give to Ed in there. We got bronze light battle armor. Since he's not a Jedi yet anyway, so it's not going to restrict any of his force powers, so it doesn't really matter. Now, here's where they're going to come from behind. Power blast them. Power blast him. I have Atten. Get that one right there. And I'll have Kreia. Go ahead and go with this one. I should be able to handle these two, hopefully. Aw, man, you gotta love battle meditation. There we go. Moving on. I'm still gonna save their level ups because... Oh my god, Kreia, how many force powers did you cast? I have, like, what, three or four arrows right down there. I mean, I casted Burst of Speed. Now I only got two left. She casted Veiler and Battle Meditation. I don't know what else she casted. That's right, I have security tunnelers. I'll use those things to open the door. I just love using ranged weapons in this game, so that's what I'm really gonna use. Okay, I'm gonna run right past them here, and I'm gonna power blast that guy. There should be another one right there. Here somewhere. I'm gonna have Atten get those. Oh, there's the other one right over there. Kreia, get that. And I'll slap shot him over there. Well, he'll be over here by the time I'm done, so I can probably power blast him. How am I missing? There we go. Drop me any stuff here? Nope, nothing. There should be two more right here. Four more, actually, I'm sorry. Okay. And those. Rhea. Wow. See, I absolutely love Power Blast. What are you doing, Atten? Attack the rest of them. Oh yeah, you go, Kray. I'm gonna go ahead and save those level ups. How long is this video going on? This is at 11 minutes. Okay. I'm actually gonna go ahead and stop it right here and continue with the next video.